get it bumping in here.
You're gonna fucking die. You gotta read the lyrics.
Yeah, here we go.
It's like great. It's good. It's really good.
Bitches go up and light while they're going down.
Yeah, very happy. Thank you, Maggie. I'm very happy.
Yeah, thanks, Meg. This is looking real nice on camera. Take a selfie with the big group right there too. That big guy. Look at the big group of fish. Remember that from Star Wars with the Jar Jar Binks? Me and Brandon are pairing up in this kayak.
Yeah, really. We're gonna be team paddle.
TP.
TP. All I can smell is Red Bull coming out of your mouth now. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's nice. Red Bull's a good smell, brother. There's our guide.
Who's that guy?
I don't know. They call him Berkey Turkey.
What?
What
did you say?
I said you're Berkey Turkey, man.
Oh, yeah,
yeah, man. We're gonna go without a paddle. We're out in the water. Brayden's leaving us because he's like, you're too slow.
You
fucking guys from Toronto. Even though I'm a guy from Toronto, but you know, I lived in Tofino for fucking 4 months. I'm Tofinan now.
Yeah,
fucking. Yeah. He's like, fuck you, Toronans.
You can't fucking tie.
We're just trying to go without a paddle here, bud.
Up the creek without a paddle.
Just looking at the nice view, getting a nice tan on my face, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm spraying? Apparently there's some jellyfish in there. Who the fuck knows?
I haven't seen shit. Yeah.
Brayden's like, you're going too slow. Eat my dick. And I'm like, no, I don't want to eat your dick. I don't like dick. This is Brayden giving us hand signals. He's basically telling us to, like, eat a donkey dick.
Hey, Brayden.
Hey, Brayden, do you like donkey dick?
Do you like donkey dick?
Do you like donkey dick? Oh, are we? Oh, because we can hear you fine.
Half a dart,
bud. I'm steering this fucking thing with my feet, paddling with my hands, filming with my hands. Holy shit, almost lost the stick. Word. We're going on a venture, we're going on a trip. Oh, look at that, you hear horns in the ocean too. Wow, this water's so calm. We're like just parked basically. I love how you heard a fucking horn.
Yeah, that's fucking
like loud. A DJ horn.
Sorry, I'm just gonna take a picture of the snow.
This is the it's most so beautiful thing I've ever seen.
What just came out of your?
This is so beautiful! Like, my tits are going wet!
Do you
want to
hold each other?
Look at how clear this water is. I could see the bottom, sort of.
I still think we should.
Oh, that's a rock! Look at the rock! Would you just look at it? That's a crab!
That's a crab!
That's a crab!
That's a crab!
That's a crab! We're seeing crabs! Did you see all the crabs? We saw crabs, we didn't see no jellyfish, we saw some crabs.
Yeah, no jellyfish in here.
Can we just pick up these crabs and cook them?
Oh, you drink without the juice.
Ooh, yeah. Brayden, why are you so far away? You said we should be close to you.
Yeah, you're fucking.
Yeah, why are you fucking.
It's not that hard anymore.
No, we're in the open wilderness,
we're
bud.
We're in the wildy, bro. Is this RuneScape? Are we in the worldie?
Am I in Skyrim right now? Like, are we just like gonna talk to some villagers and trade? Is there more crabs? Where are these crabs at?
I hope there's a fucking crab. Sorry, shit.
We just parked. Saw, man. Saw, dude. That's a dope fucking view. This would be nice if I was taking a shit right now.
Yeah, you're in a good
position. This would be a nice view for popping a squat.
You're in a good position.
Yeah, I could just be like, open sess, brother.
Open sess.
Open sess.
It's time for recess.
Probably shouldn't have done that, but are we tying it to the tree? Do we gotta lift it up?
No. There's his eyes.
Hey, banana slug. You look like a banana.
Look. Exactly.
We're gonna move.
They can get any color of a banana. Oh.
He put his eyes away.
Yeah. He's scared.
He's scared, man. Don't be scared. Release your eyeballs.
That's a real up close.
You know what it looks like up close?
What?
What does that look like to you, Brayden, through the camera? Yeah, it does look like a veiny dick. Does look like a veiny dick. Just no sack. It's a sackless dick.
Alright, Brando. It's like climbing, just like rock climbing.
Cool.
Hold on, I gotta go down on the other side here just to get out of the way. There, oh yeah, bud, you got it. You do. Think. And then once you. Yeah, there you go.
To the beach. Play some volleyball against randoms. So this is like the map.
It's not Miami.
No. It's a beach though.
Yeah, it is.
Whoa, that is a jellyfish.
So that's a red-eyed Medusa.
I don't know if I can see him.
Give her a
Holy shit. No wonder you can't see them. Yeah. They're clear as fuck.
That's what I mean. They're really hard to spot.
Yeah.
Okay, now look to the left.
Pick them.
Okay. Oh, that's a bull kill.
Damn it, it's not a seal.
Take a look at him.
I know, right?
That's insane, man.
Yeah, good look in there.
Yeah, I shall call him Squishy. Yeah.
Look at that jellyfish, man.
Yeah.
So cool.
That's insane.
That's cool, eh?
Release him back into the wild.
Put him on the side. You can see what they look like in the water. So
imagine we just sandwich him by accident.
Yeah, once you see it, you won't forget what they look like.
Oh shit!
Yeah.
He's just like a little doohickey.
Yeah, you see, they're everywhere, man.
They're everywhere. All right.
Onward. Oh, yeah. Gotta be something.
I gotta get something for that.
Yeah, Grant, 48 yards.
There we go.
Points?
You definitely got points for that.
87 yards? Better than a yellow, at least.
So
4 points?
4 points. I got 14. I'm winning. All right.
You don't have to tell me anymore, bro. Just stop. You got a nice heat here, too, eh?
We'll be right back. You didn't get in any hole, bro.
That's because they got him. His balls of color are pretty.
Gritty life.
Oh. Oh. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Hole in one! Oh, hole in one!
That should have happened for me.
This is a problem with today's society.
Okay.
Bunch of cunts.
We just got to the Georgia Aquarium.
Oh, yeah, boys.
Joey's wearing his Magic City shirt.
Yeah, you know what we're
you know?
Doing.
Yeah,
you
we love that little magic, you know?
We got a little magic. Magic. We gave a little magic.
Oh, yeah. Joey and the penguin. We just entered the aquarium. This place is massive, man. We got a bunch of like seals over there behind you.
Look at this. This is my guy's filming over here.
And you're filming too. We're double filming. We got the double camera. Look at this virtual reality thing here. Buddy. Nah. Look at these sea lions, man. Oh, they're coming like right up to you.
Shoot it down.
Oh, that's
so
awesome.
So, yeah, that so if you're ever like, if you have a membership or anything, we can tell you like what, like each day of the week, what time they get fed, and people will come and watch the video.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So they only do that if they're hung.
Well, we just watched the YouTube videos of the
Waffle House Fight Club.
I don't know if you've ever heard of that, but it does
no,
exist.
But
yeah, it does exist.
Xanax actually gets into the water from people taking Xanax. I'm assuming all benzos, but we had a special thing on Xanax. And it gets into the water supply.
You're talking about the drug Xanax.
So you're saying piranhas take Xanax? Oh, so it makes them loopy, and
so
they're like, we don't want to hunt anymore.
That and birth control getting into the water supply has been a huge problem. We actually have male fish who are producing eggs instead of fertile.
Yeah, this is crazy. Wow. Look at these prawns. They ever attack each other or no?
So prawns typically, they don't do the like crazed feeding frenzy.
Like you see in...
Okay. So
oh, they are?
Go after small, yeah, they only go after small prey.
They go after anything that they could take on, basically.
Exactly, okay. Exactly. And they only go after larger prey when they have to. And
okay.
Then, you know, very much like group thing.
And then they go, okay, let's get them. Like, kind of like wolves. Oh, and you could crawl in and go like right up to the penguin.
Oh, that's wild, bro.
All these penguins just chilling.
Yeah.
African penguins. So I just love looking at this guy's coming up. He's like, what up? I'm an otter. They're going in their like little cave over there. That's an ocean. Look at that whale shark. Oh my god.
Imagine going fishing.
Imagine your job's like, you gotta hop in that tank and feed them. Okay. Yeah, sure, let me get on that. Oh, right here.
There's people there.
there. We got a big turtle there. Look at the big turtle, the sea turtle.
So it'll start.
Big group. Oh, there's the turtle. Look at the turtle go. Look at the turtle go. Why are you playing music with the turtle? Bye bye, turtle. They pick such like dramatic music too. Yeah. Oh, he's gonna get a good picture with that shark. Oh yeah.
Yeah, you wait for the perfect opportunity, right?
Oh, you could wait. That's not hard to do. Look at this guy coming like right to us. Right here. You get it, get it. Yeah, 5. Oh, you'll get it.
Can I hit it?
Yeah, he's coming right behind. Right behind you. Now aim it. Go aim that way now too.
I get it though? I get it, buddy.
You're
6 years old.
56. July 56. I'm going to get you. I'm from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. You from Atlanta, right?
No, I'm not from Atlanta.
I'm not from Atlanta.
Oh, the Looney and the Toonie, baby?
Yeah.
I don't even know what Looney and the Toonie, yeah.
I love you. People in Canada don't take me out. This is Fred Washington with my homie from,
okay.
From, you know, Toronto.
Yeah, we got
Toronto. We got the Looney Toonie.
Hold it.
Okay.
Canada.
Yeah.
Loonies and Toonies,
yeah, they
baby.
Yeah, they don't take no BS, and they came on. You know?
Yeah, yeah.
This, you know, I just say, Magic City, you know, I won't tell them a good joke. What is a cheeseburger sideways?
Cheeseburger sideways.
A pussy.
Pussy. Oh, hey, so you know. We are in Key West. And it's like 30 degrees right now in December. We have to go find some confefe. Yeah. Nice water. Look at all the beach houses over there.
Swim over there,
that's a long swim. There's like a pirate ship over there. And then a cruise ship parked right there. I got ya. Here you go.
You should get my good side, yeah?
Yeah. Joey, you're gonna be in everyone's pick, alright?
Everyone's photo.
Yeah. Yeah.
Perfect December weather. Don't drop your confefe.
Look at this guy. They just walk around everywhere. What are the odds you try to pet this rooster? One in 50? Okay. 3, 2, 1, 7. Oh. He's coming right up behind you. Look at that fucking thing.
What's that, iguana? Is it up there?
Yeah,
it's massive.
Huge. On the tree.
Yellow, too. Crazy. Why do you wear jeans in the weather like this?
Because I'm afraid if I fall.
Pardon?
I'm afraid if I fall.
Oh.
Only for that reason.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh my god.
In New Orleans on Bourbon Street. I'm gonna back up a bit here. Alrighty, there we go.
A good one?
Yeah. I'm just looking at this statue. I don't know who this guy is. Just a man on a horse.
Recording. So you can just crop out whatever the good.
No, I take pictures while I'm filming. Has a picture button on it too.
Does it?
Yeah. That's a nice view from up here. That's a Mississippi River. Cannon.
We came down here to take.
I'll get it, don't worry. That's looking nice with the bridge.
Yeah.
Yeah, but there's like a lot of sun behind you, so you look kind of blacked out, not gonna lie.
So which way should I stand? This way.
I don't think we got any good
this
angle.
Way. This way better?
Yeah, yeah, maybe. We'll see. When I look back at it. You could probably fix it on Instagram. Put the brightness up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did we even drive on this bridge?
Yeah, it's we came in on.
Oh, okay. It's called the Moonwalk because it's named after a guy named Moon.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. See, this is my kind of shit now. I like this stuff. You doing a timer pick for the po' boy? Going in. First time having po' boy and gumbo in New Orleans. Looks so fucking good, it's all crab. Oh yeah.
Oh my god, bro. This is crack.
You gotta try that sandwich. Or are you just gonna eat the whole gumbo? Heaven. Oh fuck. This is crazy, man. Just walking around Bourbon Street. This is insane. Here is fish bowls. Oh, hey? Yeah. Everyone loves a fish bowl.
Check it out. Here we go. Hey, I'm drinks. I got hot ladies in.
Oh, another club here too. Oh wow, we got the selection. On Canal Street. Gun's got kick.
Have fun?
Alright, pretty good. Alright, hold on. firm grip on it, and step over here to this side a little bit. That way you can kind of get a good thick
video. Okay, okay.
Whenever you're ready, man.
Look at this, bro.
It's going to be loud.
Is it?
Yeah.
Ooh.
I'm not even hitting my target, but that's okay.
Yeah.
That was all of it. That's power.
Yeah? Time to go play some golf.
You mean your own golf clubs, right? I'd assume.
No, I don't think so. This guy's got the biggest fucking lift. Oh yeah, that's a real Tennessee truck right there. Oh yeah, the OJ car.
My name's Case. Have you taken care of that?
Nope.
First time, man.
Who signed in?
I did.
He didn't sign in with the last guy. Okay. Did have to sign in with the
one. Joey's up golfing first.
I got the curve. Big Chief over here, you know, the alpha male coming up here, trying to get a swing in. I got 0 points, bro. Oh yeah. You got points.
It's all in the knees. I'm winning with 46 points. Woo!
Crazy.
How many points you get on that one?
Two.
Okay. Are you just going to try to collect points hitting the closest one?
Yeah.
That one just dropped. How many points you got so far?
Zero. None. Four.
No, you got 8 points. That's what you got so far. That's not bad. How many points you got for that? 18. Woo! Beauty shot. How many points you got on that one? You got 6 points. From you! There's other than 100, man! Money shot. Just beat Joey for the third time in a row. Oh, 140 points. You want to see wildlife? 100% we'll see a deer.
But you don't want to see a buck though, you're fucked.
No, I'll fuck the buck. That's what's going to happen. I'll fuck the buck.
Bro, are you kidding me? Can you see the guy?
I'm going to grab it by the antlers and
fuck
his nostrils up.
Yeah, okay.
Right in his nice soft little nose.
So I'm gonna see odds.
Odds? 1 in 20.
Yeah, you're so sure.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, 7.
There's one right over there, bro. See, right there.
What, closer?
Right there. Go walk around this way and get it.
Where is he? Oh, he's right there. All right. Look at that deer. Hey, deer. It was nice and peaceful. No wind, no noise, nothing. Deer's eating. No beaver in the water. You don't got no beef. The loony and the toony in the water. Try to call ducks. You like duck, duck, goose? Oh, yeah, video, picture, all the. We out here. The loony and the toony. Central Park. We gotta climb these boulders. Yeah, I wanna climb that big boulder over there though. I wanna go on that big guy. You want nuts for nuts? No. No?
Fucking freezing out here.
Yeah, it's not too bad. There's like kind of a tunnel over there. Central Park. You got a bicycle? Alright. Let's climb. Let's see if we see someone eat shit off this boulder. That'd be nasty fall. Well, parkour. Parkour. Okay, let's climb this fucker.
Parkour.
Where do we go? How do we get up this thing? It looks like this. I already felt like my fucking calf cramp up there.
Really?
Yeah. I was like, that's not good soup.
I don't see it over here.
A little moist. That was not too bad. I kind of fucked up my left calf a bit, but no, I'm taking pictures too. Yeah. In Central Park. On a boulder. Was not expecting boulders randomly. Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, we going cats?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Get a big sandwich.
Sorry.
Got a big ass pastrami. You got the corned beef, right?
My buddy.
Oh, yeah. They give you some cucumber and pickle. Stoked. We're in the Empire State Building. You still cold in here? Yeah. So this thing is 102. So you can't even make it past the second floor without paying.
No.
Oh. So this is basically the free.
The free, just
the free spot. Word.
Yeah, where we got it. We're out here.
We. Cruising around.
Harlem?
Yeah, we can. Well, what's going on?
You gotta eat.
Yeah, we got. I need.
You can't walk through there unless you pay.
Oh, really? All right. True.
It's a pretty intense building, but like $38.
Yeah, same like CN Tower.
With I thought CN Tower was like $40.
Yeah. You gotta get in, bro.
Alright, you wanna eat, right?
Yeah, let's go eat.
I think there's a McDonald's somewhere down this way.
Show the sign that we were here. Well, we could do different spots. You know what I mean? There we go.
Came all the way here just for this.
Alright. Yeah, hold on. There we go. We're good.
Thanks, guys.
Like the happiest camper. There we go, I got it. We're good. Got some za. Oh yeah. I like how it comes with the chili flakes and parm, like a sprinkle on that bad boy. Oh yeah. Let's see how your veal is gonna look like.
Would you like some pasta?
yes, please.
Yeah, the
portions
here are not small.
No, they're definitely not small at all.
Just the pasta everywhere?
Just pasta.
You just tell me
what. Oh, that's perfect.
Oh,
thank
you.
There
this
we go.
Crack cocaine over here. That's a meal, bro. Hey.
Sidewalk is in the middle, that's weird. I got it. It's crazy how you can see like all of New York from up here. And then the bay. And then you walk straight to Brooklyn. You just go dun 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 dun. Nice and crisp. Crazy. Yeah. We go to Rockefeller now?
Huh?
Are we gonna walk all the way down and then Rockefeller?
I assume that's what we're doing, right?
Okay, let's do it. Look at this building. So where are we going, 42nd? 42nd Street?
Yeah, we're gonna go back up this way.
Okay, let's go. It's pretty trippy. Go to the tree. So the guy at Radio City Hall. Kentucky Chernobyl with a bunch of abandoned shit everywhere. What? Oh fuck. You're giving too many options. You're giving too
many. You stand on that fucking thing in your underwear and wait for a honk and we're even.
Stand on the bin in my underwear.
In your underwear, wait for
a honk. They'll honk while watching me take off my clothes. That's what's gonna happen. Holy fuck, this is so. We're gonna go out to the beautiful weather.
Oh my god, it's like a fucking puddle, bro.
Bro, this is perfect Texas weather.
Really?
I don't know.
I don't think so, bro.
Look at that rain.
You hey, ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. You ready?
Fuck, here we go.
Go.
Head east on Richmond Avenue, then make a U-turn.
I just got fucking so.
We found Jesus. He's parked at our hotel.
Yeah, bro, you just get straight right from in, like, you zoom like this, right in like this, and you come in. You
go in to the
Jesus license plate.
That never expires because he never dies.
He's always with us.
He's always with us.